wrestling fans, the following contest, it is the 12-1 fall. Introducing first, from Palm Beach, Florida, weighing 228 pounds, Scotty Flamingo. And he is accompanied by J.T. Souther. His opponent from Baltimore, Maryland, 224 pounds, jumping, Joey.
Superstars here in WCW, a man who we understand is into the light heavyweight division and feels he will be the next light heavyweight champion. He gets a high five from JT Southern, and if I may say, I don't think JT Southern has any reason to be out there, even though they are close friends.
Oh, ain't that reason enough, Jelani?
No, it's not.
I mean, like, don't you ever go to the ball game with your friend? Or
yeah, I...
All right. If they're friends, he can be out there. As long as he doesn't interfere in the match, I don't see a problem with it.
You know good and well he will.
Now, how do I know that?
Just why?
I have no idea what will happen here. Flamingo, newcomer to WCW again. Another challenger for Flying Brian and that light heavyweight title. I'll tell you, they're coming from all over. Look at the cockiness of this Flamingo guy.
He has a lot of confidence. There's no doubt about it.
I always like a wrestler that worries about his hair after a move. That's important.
I'm sure it is. Good move by Joey Maggs. Joey, a great athlete out of Baltimore, Maryland. He's a youngster who's been in the light heavyweight division as well. And here's Scotty Flamingo over the top now. Good. Single leg takedown. Drop toe hold. Got him. Right to a side headlock.
And Flamingo's not going to like it because a side headlock busses up your hair.
Top wrist lock now. And a great move. Right to the face.
You know what else is happening today, Shivani? I'm going to be interviewing this guy, Scotty Flamingo.
Yeah, that's right, a little bit later on. And you'll be talking to Ravishing Rick Rude as well. Good move by Joey Maggs. Almost got a three count. And look at Flamingo. He's now irate.
Well, nobody likes to get embarrassed on national television, you know. When you're an up-and-coming star, regardless of what sport, you don't like to be embarrassed.
He really picked up the intensity, did Scotty Flamingo. And I know you've seen Flying Brian. Compare Scotty Flamingo to Flying Brian. Do you think he can be the next champ?
Well, I think right now Flying Brian's probably a little more polished with the aerial moves. But I'll tell you where Scotty Flamingo's got it on Flying Brian. Flying Brian's too nice a guy. And this is not a nice man's business.
You really think that?
Absolutely. Many times the strong and the mean survive. And that's where I think Flamingo has a slight edge. He's a little bit meaner, a little bit cockier. But then again, Flying Brian is the champ. You can't take that from him. Unique move right there. Followed him right in with the elbow. Catches him with a clothesline.
I guess you think, Jesse, as we take a look at Scotty Flamingo. I guess I'm going to get to that in a minute. He's ready to execute his move.
A very basic pile driver right there.
Well, it was. And it cut him right out.
Extremely effective. Gets the win.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner, Scotty Flamingo.
Scotty Flamingo, this is our Castrol High Performance of the Week, and it was a great performance from Scotty Flamingo.
There you see Flamingo setting up his opponent with the classic pile driver move. Picks him up and drops him right down on the top of the head. And you know, you start off 6'1", and when that moves over, you're 5'11".
Gastro engineer for today's smaller car. WCW Worldwide returns right after this.
I want to bring out somebody who's new to World Championship Wrestling, but I'm sure he's a man on a mission, and he's coming here to face a certain somebody. Please welcome Scotty Flamingo. You know, Scotty, these people don't understand what it's like to be rich. They don't understand what it's like to be famous. They don't understand what it's like to be born with the perennial silver spoon in your mouth, like you. Why don't you tell the people here in World Championship Wrestling who you are and why you're here?
Well, you know, 21 years old, from Palm Beach, Florida, incredibly, or should I say, filthy rich parents, graduated University of Miami, pre-law degree, business degree. Never worked a day in my life, and I don't think I ever would. In fact, I know I never would. Now, the point is, a lot of people are saying, well, you're spoiled rotten, never worked a day in your life. Can you take it in the ring? Well, don't misunderstand me. There ain't a wrestler out there that I can't take their cranium and turn it into a flower pot, because I'm Scotty Flamingo, the fresh thing in town. Listen to this rhyme, because I'm going to throw down. If you don't like me and you feel kind of froggy, jump in my face. I'll leave you groggy.
I love it. Scotty Flamingo, hot after you, Flying Brian.